Welcome everyone to the Co-op Walkthrough Series, episode 77. Guest today, Nick.
Yo.
Hey guys.
What's good?
We're doing Atlantean today, team. Let's talk to Cyrus.
Hello, wizard. Nice to see you were able to carve some time in your schedule here to drop by. I'm sure.
Wait, do you guys have to take the chariot, though?
Immortal Games.
No.
I've heard about your duel with Zeus Skyfather. I've good news for you. A messenger from Aquila informs me you are invited to
undertake
the second stage of the Immortal
Games. Oh, yeah, you have to talk to someone, I think.
If you succeed, we will discuss your winning strategies all semester. And if you falter, we'll try not to make an example of it. Legionnaire Ronald
on
Cyclops Lane will tell you more about this second.
This goes far away. Nick, we need to go talk to that Romulus guy.
Go talk to him, huh?
That's all the way at the end of Cyclops Lane.
Had a sneeze.
Yeah.
Like, Nick, there's no teleporters.
It takes an entire minute.
There's no teleporters in Cyclops Lane. Like, why?
There isn't?
There should be.
I don't know what just hit me. All right.
There should be teleporters, but there's not.
There's no teleporters until, like...
I gotta talk to Romulus? That's awkward.
Well,
yeah, that's where I'm walking. It's far.
Goodness me, bud.
Takes a minute and a half just to get to him, bud.
It's a minute and a half of the vid walking.
Nice sacrifice, Nate. Appreciate it.
Sacrifice. Wait, you're just gonna sit there until... Oh, no, you already ported. I was like, you're just gonna wait until I get there? Yeah.
I'm not that mean, Nate.
Pretty sure I've done that before, though.
Oh, my goodness. My nose is stuffy. Got Mountain Dew.
I mean, is that, like, the best medicine for a cold? Yeah.
It really is.
Is it the worst medicine for your teeth? Yeah.
Like... Do I have predetermined diabetes at 25 every time I drink a tea? Yes.
Every sip increases? Nick, how much percentage does it, like,
I'd say, like, 0.3 every sip.
Point three
every sip. So you can only drink so many.
After that, it's just, you know, like, what are you even doing at that point?
The amazing thing is we've had this entire conversation about nothing. We're still walking.
And we're still not even...
Hail wizard, how do you fare?
Like, why is he all the way over here?
Professor Drake believes you are ready to undertake the next stage of the Immortal Games. He must have great faith in your skills. The second part of the Immortal Games is dangerous and fraught with peril. Very few have tried it.
That's where you need to get the Warhorn Pass or something.
You will journey under the waves to the home of Zeus Skyfather's brother, Poseidon Earthshaker. The depths hold great terrors. Never mind that. I'm sure you'll do fine. Take the chariot of Aegon to Aquila and speak to Silenus the Wise.
We actually have to take the chariot.
Nick,
too.
We actually have to take the chariot.
That's actually ridiculous.
I told you.
Wait, no, talk to. Oh, no, it's not. It's not.
I
can port you, Nick.
What a miracle.
He said take the chariot, but it was not actually
the
quest.
Yeah, he did say that, didn't he?
Yeah, it's not the actual quest. All right, Nick, I'll be back.
We're actually not doing that.
Nice mount.
Thanks, bud.
Nice
Nick, am I on a safari right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting your mods.
How many giraffes have we seen in Safari at zero? Well, actually, one, the librarian.
Yeah, it's not the librarian.
Literally just one.
Hail, wizard. With your arrival, the sun shines forth again. Have you fared well since last we met? You are here to undertake the second part of the Immortal Games.
Should this be your PVR, Nick? Yeah.
You performed so well last time that I am surprised it took you so long to return. The immortals still speak of it.
Now, 40 level
find my
gap there,
middle
Nate.
Daughter,
30 to
Vesper,
70.
And ask her to regale you with tales.
Yeah, the next
of
one's 20 level gap.
I know.
Tartars.
He's like, I completely forgot you existed, wizard. But yeah.
Yeah, I think you've changed a little bit since then. But, yeah.
We have. Tartars. I changed.
Who is this now? A wizard from Ravenwood. My sister, the dear Aegon, told me that she met you once. I did not truly believe her. I have met a few wizards from your world, and fewer still have the courage to risk the cold, cruel depths of Atlantia.
The main reason.
Atlantia was once a mighty city of Aquila, but they turned their faces from Poseidon and showed him great disrespect.
Well, I mean, it is still pretty good, though.
The city was swallowed into the sea one winter's night, vanishing but for a few fragments protruding from the waves. Poseidon's palace is down there, as are his many powerful servants and strange creatures.
I hope you rise again. It's actually a lot of, like, story.
I hope you rise again.
Going into all these dungeons.
There is, and when you get in there, it's just like, ugh.
It's like, oh, Poseidon, yeah.
We get it.
I think this dungeon King of takes
the
ocean.
I like see Vesper told you of the wonders and curiosities you will encounter in the stark and beautiful sea. Ready to get wet?
I think it's the longest one.
Wizard, go to the stone
what
pier.
What did he just ask me?
A staircase of granite will rise up, descend into the chilly waves, and find Atlantia. You must discover Poseidon.
Yeah. Finally.
Overcome his challenges to succeed at this second trial.
I'm worried, boy.
Look for Hermes' winged wayfarer for aid.
Oh, it like summons the steps.
Going in. Oh, that's really cool. Like the rising up of the stairs.
Yep. Is that the only time you see it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's the only time.
The ascendance.
The ascendance of the stairs.
Our toes are literally on the ceiling.
Descending.
Who's this kid?
Ooh. I salute you,
this god.
Zeus Skyfather told me to find you here. I hope you weren't waiting more than a day or two. Your path will eventually take you to the palace of proud Poseidon. But I'm getting ahead of myself. The Voracious Legion guards the entrance to Atlantia.
Nick, just kill him.
First challenge.
Oh, yeah, three. Yeah, someone might need to join.
I'm joining, boy.
What? Wait, we have to actually pull one, though.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what they're doing.
Do they just go in circles like that the whole time?
How are we supposed to defeat three of them?
I'm not going to be able to...
I'll blade you, boy. Where are they?
They don't even go in the battle.
Oh, there they go.
Wait, do they?
Oh, yeah, they do. Okay, finally.
Good.
I know.
Am I tired? Yeah.
You got work tomorrow, Nick?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
I didn't feel good this morning. I felt, like, really nauseous. I was like, babe.
I don't feel too well myself. Something must be going around.
I think it was that pizza last night, dude.
What did you even get?
Okay, so Nick and I last night watched a Spook'em Good. Right. And like Nick.
I watched the Babadook recently. Have you seen that?
That was actually pretty good.
Yeah, it was.
So we watched the Poltergeist the remake, and like all of a sudden this like kid started flying on the stairwell, and like I was dying, and it like my socks flew off. But I think the ultimate thing that got us, Nick, was the pizza.
Dude, I think it was the wings, dude. Dude, I don't normally feel like wings. That in the morning, honestly.
Nick, you got wings and pizza?
Yeah, I got wings and pizza as well.
You guys both? Where'd you buy it from?
The same thing.
Pizza Hut. Like,
did you go get it?
Do they want you to die? Yes, they do. Because they give you, like, a large piece, and then you can add on, like, a $5 gigantic cookie. And then, like, wings and fries.
I got wings, fries, and a large piece of extra cheese. I was done, bud.
And then you order a 2-liter Mountain as well?
Oh. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I went to the doc earlier and she was like, did you eat right before bed? I was like, yeah.
What? I like how she knew.
Like an entire... Did we get stunned?
Yeah, they used choke and then like three meteors in a row. What the heck?
Something's up, boy.
It's alright.
There it is.
Anybody need a heal? Yes, you do.
Pal.
Nope.
This is only the first bad.
I know, these guys aren't even a boss. Am I fond of Atlantia? No. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't think anyone is.
Okay, I don't remember the puzzle parts.
Neither do I.
Might actually have to read it.
Might have to use our brains for this.
Use your brain.
Could I look it up?
Yeah. Figure it out. Actually, Nick, you should just look it up right now.
Probably should.
Right now. Look it up right now.
Should I look it up? No.
Do I have the energy to look up the cheat?
If it's like one thing, I don't remember. It's the puzzle.
No, I'll be honest.
Yeah, but it's actually kind of unfortunate if you do it wrong, since it's a whole other battle. Especially when it's like a boss, like in Tartarus.
Yeah.
That's the worst.
see.
I'm literally looking up on my phone. Atlantia.
Okay, I see.
I'm gonna look on my phone. How to do Atlantia?
How to Atlantia? All right. Atlantia organ puzzle.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Nick, what is it?
I got it, dude. Don't worry. There's so many bosses.
Yeah, that's the dungeon, isn't it?
Is that puzzle on?
The correct combo is 1-3-4. All right, thanks.
1-3-4, there it is.
1-3-4, Nick.
You looked it up. I looked it up.
Ellie typed in Atlantia puzzle.
Fact that, like,
Atlantia puzzle. I didn't look it up. I don't even think I can on my phone.
Oh yeah, it's true. Or the all
one of those.
Yeah.
One of those
crit? Crit Seder.
What is your percent to crit that?
Like 2.
2%.
Oh, you want to enter the city?
There's more heal than anything else.
Why didn't you say so? Ouch.
I have to go back to Hermes and be like, yeah, we killed him.
He's just God.
He really is actually a god, too.
Yeah, no.
Excellent
wings.
Form, my fearsome friend. Now that we are free to roam and explore, your first true challenge awaits. That ruinous structure there is known as the House of Lost Sailors. Lamia dwells within. You must get an alabaster sea cow from her. She has a bloodthirsty reputation among the sailors of the skyways. Did I mention she was a daughter of Poseidon?
A mouth breather in my home.
It didn't even zoom in.
A splendid surprise. It has been some time since I've worked an appetite.
Waiting for you, cats.
Yeah. Like, is she a shark that wants to eat me?
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Is she guarding the secret treasure, too?
Going in, boy.
Guardian.
Is she guarding the treasure?
She's guarding something, bro.
I think we could faint this one.
I sure hope so. I'm fainting anyway.
Here you go, Nick.
If I can't, I'm really upset.
I think he should be. What did he just
I don't
do?
Know, dude. What'd you just use?
Something.
Something fishy. Something smells.
Something smells.
This place is a little fishy.
Tired, boy.
So we can faint. That's amazing.
I'll hit next.
If you get a shad kill next, I'll double faint.
I'll just hit next.
You can hit anyway.
Just kill the minion.
Yeah, these cats are gonna get a little annoying.
Kind of reminds me of that shark from
I know what movie you're thinking.
Finding Nemo, yeah.
Bros.
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 Yeah, that's kind of probably what he's based off. Actually, crit.
Fish are friends, not gods.
Gods. Is Poseidon a god? Like, actually a god? Yeah.
He's gonna.
Does he actually exist IRL in the ocean?
Does he live in the ocean?
Should he?
Then again, I don't know.
I mean, the ocean's pretty big, so he could.
That's true. Percentage
of I didn't even know that Pekka heals.
My pit never heals.
Yo, what is this? What is this app? That's what I want to know.
Better fizzle.
The fizz. Hitting regard.
Let me see if I can get that.
Just look at the frog's face, dude.
Nope. You're going to kill her now.
I'll try, dude.
I've had enough.
I mean, could I just hit next round?
Yeah. You should. But you're probably going to kill now, let's be honest.
Let's see. Is that two feints?
Yeah, it's double, so that's good.
Alright.
Bum bum.
It should, dude. It should.
These are the sharks, though, without armor. Like, they're not the mouth. Yeah. You know what I mean? There it is. There it goes.
She's like 13k. Wow.
Lock?
Pig.
Good?
What?
He's pretty good, Nick.
7k.
Like, should I just log? Yeah.
should I just log and leave?
Should I just log out from embarrassment? Is that what happens when you use frogs? Is that what happens when it's a frog? Yeah. Could I just blade and do it again?
Began to frog again, yes.
could I have critical that? Yeah.
Like, can we just get a shad, shad gods? Like, the signal under this far underwater is probably really bad, but please.
Okay.
If you can blade him, it's dead. If you have Colossus, Nick.
Blue. I can blade Nick.
What?
Dead?
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that.
The orange god.
The orange pole.
Orange head. Like, did I randomly get it without the intention of getting it?
I'm really proud of you.
Did I want the shad? Yeah.
Yeah. I actually got it, so. Does that happen to you?
Give me that hat, yeah.
Can you crit through, please?
Could I crit?
Didn't even matter this time, like, what?
I know.
I think it does, let's see.
Really? 6k with this?
It
was close, actually.
It was close.
I think it might have lived.
Blast and tarnation wizard! I pray you die the death
we
of
have to collect
a thousand
the,
tiny bites. Take the alabaster
get the cow.
And get be the cow, gone.
Get the I cow. Got it.
We got the cow.
One of you needs to satyr me next fight. Because I don't have heals.
Yeah, I have a satyr. I'll put in a couple more. I need actually health as well.
Alright. So I know you have some decent outgoing, so...
Okay. What's my crit rating? How did I crit that heal? 13%? Yeah.
It's okay, actually pretty high.
Yeah, that's higher than I thought.
Swift and sure, wizard. Well done.
No.
The last time someone bested Lamia sure. was... quite some time ago. And that pirate lost a hand. You'll have to fly with an eagle's speed to the House of Fury before word spreads
Whoa,
of your victory.
Don't want
to
go Arian in there, boys.
Spiny Stallion dwells there.
I forgot that's
He's
where the crack
Lamia's brother
is.
And Poseidon's son.
Yeah, now we have to go to
and retrieve
Arian
the
Spiny
Seacow.
Stallion.
The other right, boss.
Here. I mean, the Atlantia map looks really cool.
It's on the left side.
There's the organ.
I don't think Atlantia's that long. I mean, was it like three bosses?
Dude, it's more than that.
There's that. There's those ice guys.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Come
Blue,
in
it's gonna get worse after this.
Or are you the sneak thief and barbarian who threatened
right,
my poor
going.
Sister
no.
and stole yeah, her weird. Alabaster sea cow? I thought as much.
I might no. make it in. I might not. I
did. Did I think? Wait.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, nice.
Did. Whoa.
Grab.
Am I lagging, boys?
No.
I don't know. Blue didn't show on my screen that he was in the battle.
I made it, boys.
Okay,
could I just get a shot at him and end it next? Never mind. I'll just blade again if I don't get a shad.
Right. I'll give you a 35.
Alright, and I'll kill. Aren't they making a Finding Nemo too? I think they
are Finding Dory.
Chill.
Yeah, that's actually. Is that coming out this year?
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Oh, they're all. Blue, they're making a new Pirates movie, too. You hear about that?
Pirates of the Caribbean. He just crit
yeah.
that.
Looking forward to that, honestly. Did he crit that bird?
Yeah, he did.
Jeez, I was like, nice boost. Do these rounds take years? Yeah.
I remember live streaming Atlantia one time, and
did
like,
you?
I think two of the people left, and I ended up just finishing with one person. It was a struggle.
Oh, you did?
Mm. Yeah. That was way back then. That was on my storm.
Proud bud.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
What's up, dude?
I'm literally gonna have to take three different types of vitamin C pills.
Jeez. Right? What's on the menu tonight, boys?
What do we order? Nick, if we like lived in the same house. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, like last
you'd
night.
You'd buy so much food. Just order it.
Last night was pizza. Tonight's vitamin C.
Nick, what if you lived in like one of those cities where people will like buy the food for you, like go get it and like, order, like deliver it, you know?
I wish every place delivered.
Yeah.
They should.
Well, Nick, you know there's that app that people will go buy it for you and bring it to you. Like.
Isn't that expensive though, Nate?
I mean,
wait,
yeah,
wait,
but like.
Wait, that's a thing?
Yeah.
I think so.
People will buy food for you and like deliver it. So like, even though McDonald's doesn't deliver, you could have it ordered.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
They only want like spit in it or anything.
What?
Like,
well, that is a danger.
It is.
But it's a risk. Are you willing to take it? I don't know.
Probably not.
Yeah, it's up to you.
I'll heal you, bullet.
Should I hit now? I mean,
you should.
Yeah, you have to.
Will it kill? I don't know.
Probably not.
Could I critical though?
Yeah. It is frog.
It is frog.
It is frog, boy.
I can meteor or something next, I guess.
Blue, look at the frog's face.
Nice crit, bruv.
That's right. It's four bleeds.
It is.
They all have absorbs though. Nice. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, it's only one thing.
I should put on TC.
Sorry.
I only have two in. Or two, like, total.
It's because I was last.
Yeah. It's alright. You healed me. It's good.
Well, I have, like, an accuracy debuff as well, so I don't really know if I actually did heal you. Probably.
Is myth weak? Yeah.
My pet actually healed me, which is really good.
Yeah, you're right. Cookie fizz.
Praised.
See?
Of course. Yeah.
Well, it's -45.
Assume.
But then it gives him a +30. It's cute.
Watch me get the shad now. Never mind.
Alright,
kill
Dragon!
Whoa. Possible
watch,
crit?
Watch Nate crit this and then kill.
Nate does crit a lot, actually.
It's only 27%.
I mean, you boost too, Nate, so.
Yeah.
Alright, fair amount.
Probably could have hit this round.
Probably should have, to be honest.
Maybe not.
Would have been the smartest move? Probably.
It's got like 2,000 or something, probably less.
He crit. On you!
Did he?
Yeah!
I do have low block. I'm not using, my block shoes, I'm using crit.
He just healed?
That's a really cool attack.
It's alright. It's GG next, but. Oh, wait, it's GG now.
Yeah, it is.
Never crit.
Never crit, boys. Sad boys. Never lucky.
Yeah, wouldn't kill without dragon.
Twice now, you've offended the house of Poseidon. The Onyx Sea Cow
Thanks
is
the
yours,
cows.
But it will
get
do
the cow.
Little good. You'll okay. Never get past the sirens.
Oh my gosh, I just remember the sirens. Oh my goodness. You remember those, Nate?
Sirens, and then we got the organ.
Those little ice people.
They're like
the
Kraken.
1-3-4.
We still need to do like that Calypso looking thing too.
Oh my.
Oh yeah, and then it's her, and then it's the Kraken.
The ice
and then,
guys.
Yeah.
All right, what's Hermes got to say, boy?
Another victory. Well done, my young friend.
I
well
really need
done
a heal.
Indeed. You have done so well at upending the plans of the immortals that I have little pause for your next challenge. Go to the hall of the Contriver. Achilles is a terrible creature who lives for pain and torment, but he was not always that way. An immortal put a curse on him for pride and vanity. If
Just
you
talk
defeat
to her.
Him in battle, you can break the spell.
So we basically were breaking spells. Achilles.
Using a potion.
You know, probably
is this,
the
this isn't
thing.
The puzzle part, is it?
I don't think so, is it?
Doesn't look like it.
Nope, he's myth, though.
Myth. Alright, I'll convert.
Yeah, put in that convert, Matt. Single convert.
Yeah. I hope you can convert. I'll
put
a
paint
mask.
The world with your blood. Aphrodite charged me to slaughter any who darkened the door
Aphrodite.
Of this temple.
And Nimbus.
Aphrogad.
Aphrodite told him.
Aphrogad.
To kill us in Atlantia.
We're first, boys.
GG next.
No
joke, if you get a shot, it's G.
Oh, yeah, if I get a shot, yes.
But that's always a luck factor anymore. They reduce the chance. I'm pretty confident.
I wish they'd reduce it in Peeve. Or just not allow it, but, you know.
True. That's a, shouldn't be a controversial subject, though.
Yeah.
What's this?
What is this?
They always use this.
Yeah, that's their favorite spell.
It's like their go-to.
Does it do damage? You know?
It actually does. Well, there's storm. That's the problem. I swear. All right. Good. Okay.
Okay, you're bad. Always gonna crown you.
Oh my gosh.
GG, boys. What?
Oh, we got it. Right.
I gotta find that faint, bud. GG.
Wow.
I literally didn't even have to look at my screen. Like, as soon as I heard the...
Your brain.
One blade, GG?
Like, I
just because you got the shad?
I could cut a hole at the top of my head and still pick the card.
Like, replace your brain with cards?
Like, I could literally put my brain in a hat and do a hat.
Nick, the orb that the Colossus, like, holds goes through his head. Like, that's kind of weird.
I don't know.
You never know, bud.
Like, does a Colossal or Colossus have a brain? No.
No.
Oh?
He's metal, dude.
Goes right through his
head. He's got, like, lightning to, like, activate.
Goes through his
head. Yeah, it goes through his head.
How much damage? Look at the damage difference. That was just one blade, too. Jeez.
It's already three bosses down.
Like,
I mean, yeah, Nate, and we also we defeated those casts as well.
Okay, you need to make sure the puzzle is not bad.
One, three, four. Three, four, that's
what manner
it.
Of thief,
true.
Pirate, or magician,
I steal.
That can defy the will of the immortals.
Oh, I guess there's no count.
Broken Aphrodite's curse upon me.
Oh yeah,
you
I got a brass
too. To challenge Poseidon? To reach him, you will need to enter the temple
I guess
of sea salt
and, brass.
And go through the watery
yeah,
grid. This key will open
brass.
The temple for
is
you.
This guy talking?
The sirens
like
who live there are crafty and
I'll
cruel,
be waiting
so
at the,
be on your fins. I'm still thinking
yeah, next
like
thing
a
is the
puzzle,
I think, so.
I mean, of course,
yep,
be on
yep,
your
yep.
wingtips.
Do you have to fight
I'll
a
return
mob
to Aquila,
before?
Singing your praise.
So.
To be honest,
no,
I
don't think so.
I think it's only if you mess it up.
Yeah, and then you get pulled.
Yeah, that is when you only mess up.
Yeah.
Aquila's restored from beast back to beauty, eh? What a turn of events. I have no fear you'll be able to tackle the next terrors, beautiful though they may be. The sirens of the Temple of Sea Songs. Enter the temple, praise the sirens' voices, and they may give you a riddle to unravel, rather than falling upon you. Assuming you survive, wind your way through the watery graves, though be wary of vengeful wraiths and spurned maidens. The elite Atlantean triarchs guard Poseidon's home.
The guards?
Defeat them, then
I mean,
use
I'm
the
dying,
sea cows
but...
to open the gates to the Palace of Atlantia.
We literally have to sacrifice the sea cows for access.
To get to his temple.
Siren looks pissed.
Does it really look up?
Like, look at her face. Like,
look at her face, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Greetings,
what
fair stranger.
What happened to this temple?
You have traveled right, far to come here to the Temple of Sea
Songs. You have to pull the lever first, or do you have to
you
just
find our
on?
Voices sweet? Why,
one,
thank
three,
you.
And four.
We are keepers
yeah.
of sea songs, sailor
one,
songs, and shanties. If you can
three,
help us unravel the tangled strands of our songs, we would
boys.
Be most grateful.
Right, you did it.
If not, unjam our choral cord or face a symphony of destruction.
Oh, no, now I have to do it. Now I have to do it.
Mess it up, bud.
You did
we
it.
Actually did it?
You did it.
Locate the,
I was crossing my toes the entire time.
Oh, my.
It was this
wrong.
Big.
No what
I do, was
it this
little
cell? Wait, let me try to get a
drowned with our past. Don't listen to a word I say.
All right, go
I
in,
like
go
Nick,
ahead.
I like how the Magikarp isn't even affected by water.
Yeah, I know, because it's magic.
It's magic.
Nice and last.
Yeah, it's really good, actually.
Did I... Oh, I kept my... Oh, here we go. Pass it. The sea booters, dude.
Like, is this a Calypso reskin? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is this a Pirates of the Caribbean throwback?
Yeah. Nick, is that you when you lose feet cells?
Yeah.
Like,
it's got, like, seaweed on it, too.
I'm a boat.
Yeah. She has an anchor, too. It's like
yeah, she
feet.
Does. That's her tail.
That's her tail.
That's how she moves.
Like, could I blade? Yeah, I can. I'll hit next bullet.
Alright.
This dungeon is just a lot of battles.
Wait, can they? Can they use power nodes? I don't know.
Probably.
What is a spell?
What?
Look at that face.
Can't even see.
Like, you realize there's still two more battles?
I know.
Is there really?
Yeah, the Ice Krakens and then Poseidon.
Like, that's ridiculous, bud.
This is a long dungeon.
Yeah, dude.
Like, Tartarus is faster than this.
Feel like I'm playing Blade.
We appreciate your sacrifice, Nick, for society. Hit.
Jim.
Got it.
Like, did I even think about it? No. Did I get it? Yeah.
Klaus doesn't think about it, so yeah, you don't need to.
Is that the power node?
Yeah.
Even worse.
She can use it though. She can use this spell.
They don't even need to like slow down the spell anymore because no one uses it. So. I remember when this spell was like
it
all
really
the rage.
It really is irrelevant now. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's be honest. It is strong though. It does like 200 more base damage than Power Nova, I think.
I mean, so, yeah. If it was cheaper pips, guarantee people would use it.
Yeah. I mean, does it take a year to use? Yeah.
Like, is the sun completely burned out?
Like, should the beams just, like, split into four? Yeah.
Exactly.
It should.
Well, like, the sun literally burns out, like, the end of the existence of the universe by the time he's done with his boat.
That's right, I'll kill.
Yeah, you will.
Alright, it's over. Probably gonna have to like meteor before you hit next time because they tower shield
and legion shield, yeah,
for no reason.
His arm is like sewed on it. He's like, see that?
He's got like clothes on his back.
It's either that or he has like some kind of net thing on his arm.
Maybe it's stuck for eternity, Nick.
Jig.
Just
let me go. Jig. He's got like one big fold.
Were these kids?
You stand before the palace of Atlantis.
I say we just go in, boy.
Home of Poseidon Earthshaker, horse tamer, ship savior, and shipwrecker. You are the first challenger to make it this far in a long time.
You guys actually look
be
guys
proud
actually look
of
cool
that,
though,
and be not ashamed when we
they do look cool,
you.
Don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, do they even use these guys in other places?
I don't think so.
Why not? They look pretty
they look
awesome.
Amazing.
Okay.
All right, I'll hit next. I'll hit next.
I'll blade you. Hope I get a well. Hopefully, don't shield.
I can definitely kill next.
They use Frost Giant too.
Yeah.
Okay.
I always wonder why this mob was even here. I'm surprised you couldn't just walk in. Because that, like, iron maiden or whatever it was that we
like,
fought.
These mobs are better than Wizard City, Croc, and Marley Bone combined. Maybe not Marley Bone combined. Wizard City and Croc.
Nah, Marley Bone mobs only have like... Nine?
Oh, wow.
Marley Bone mobs
who
only
needs
have
a heal?
Like...
There's Wisp around here.
Oh, okay,
me.
Never mind.
I mean, you can heal me if you want.
Nope.
Or just pass.
Yeah.
Passing anyway.
I don't have stun resist, I don't think. Do you?
No.
There's no way he has stun resist.
Like, is this necessary?
I can guarantee one of them has to use it. Do the other ones have pips to use? One of them does. Yeah. The third guy can. Oh, he fizzled.
Yeah.
It's easy to tell when they fizz. Well, you can like see it.
Yeah, he can still use it. We'll see if he does.
You can see the splash.
You can see the fizzle like, already.
Am I just gonna do the same exact thing that I tried doing?
Yeah. Like, are they gonna shield him on a meteor it off? Yeah.
You thought so.
Are they even gonna shield?
This guy's definitely gonna frost giant.
He's definitely gonna frost giant.
Like, what else is he gonna use?
Like, just retire, bruv.
Like, it's obvious he put Max in his deck.
You think he's set first, mate?
No. Like, yeah, he has Mithras.
Like, is there anything else they can do at this point? No. Does he think we're gonna be stunned again? Yeah. Can you imagine that if, like, it was, like, pre-blocks? You just keep getting stunned.
There was a time before pre-blocks?
Yeah, there was also, there used to be where, like, the stun blocks, you could remove them without using stuns. Like, you could earthquake them off.
That's ridiculous.
That would be pretty bad. Wow, the heals.
I think our pets never heal this much. They're just showing off for Nick, to be honest.
Nate, you used to be able to, like, stun, right? And then earthquake, and then stun again, and keep and just chain it.
I remember, yeah, the chain stuns, I remember that.
People wouldn't be able to do anything.
Crit.
You can still chain stun in 4v4, it's just harder to pull off because...
Really nice that you got that absorb off, Nate.
What's it called?
Dead. Anyway.
Nate, if everyone on your team stunned first round... Or...
I mean, yeah, but...
And then you stunned the next round, you could stun for two full rounds. It's like the ultimate four strat.
Not really.
The ultimate four?
You could do that in three.
Quad myth?
No, just like, let's say you have like a storm hitter blue.
Yeah.
And you do like triple.
You might as well just stun and then three blade. On the first and then use storm lord or something.
Yeah. Blue, like triple stun, blade. Triple stun again to stun them a second time, blade
and
again,
then Stormlord,
or infel, and then just siren with like.
It's a no brain thought out of like perfect.
Or
like if you were first with that, you wouldn't. I mean, unless you fizzle the stun. But...
Exactly. So we can't faint the siren, right?
Well, no, you don't only blade, but I have a blade. Seek so.
The Lord of the Sea. We will sing your praises.
Place the sea cows, bro.
Remember your dead.
Going in.
Sea cows.
Wait, not yet.
I'm in, boys. Who's this kid?
Hail, transcendent wizard. And welcome to the center of Atlantia. The light in the dead.
I don't know if you can myth bubble.
Well, unlike my brother, I will not hold back.
All right, Ray, when you
much.
Are.
The challenge must going be fair, in, no? All
right.
Just, if he shields, just remove him.
Yep.
I can meteor.
I got nothing but blade. Triple blade is GG now. Maybe, I don't know. I like areas like this, though, like underwater.
Yeah, it's really cool, actually.
Like, should they make more? Yeah.
This is cool.
I think we went first, so they can't frost giant like before we hit.
Gotta love it.
I mean, is that gonna change?
Like, if Nick hits next, like, yeah.
I could just frog to take them out. What do you think?
It'll make, I mean, it's up to you, Nick.
Yeah, because
like, do we really want to get stunned?
No. Like, yeah, because besides, hard to kill anyway because we can't faint them. So.
I'll just frog next.
Yeah. I'll probably meteor if I get a power.
Can I boost on them? Okay. Is this a tower?
Infound.
No, it's not. Infound. That's literally just cheat.
You he's might as here. Well just frog, Nick.
I'm going to. I'm going to just kill the minions. Unless I get a shed. Yeah. Of course not.
Wait, you can't faint? What am I doing?
Just blade me again if you can. Stack.
Like, I don't have any, like... I just have, like, reblading you.
Yeah, dude.
That's fine.
Follows me up. Where? Yeah, where? Like, could I just do the same exact thing again?
You should.
Could I crit? No. Let's see. No. Thing is going through, though.
Here it is.
The boss will block.
Well, let's see about Poseidon.
Let's see.
Yes.
Nice.
What?
One shot. No, I don't think so.
Good hit, though.
Yeah, a lot, dude. I can't. Oh, it does boost.
At least you got those caps out of the way.
Jeez. I mean, if that was a new spell, let's be honest.
Yep. You would have actually killed him.
Yeah, we're gotten really close. I mean, has this been, like, an hour done?
No, actually.
How long has it been?
40 minutes.
Like, even with a max level, it still takes a while.
Yeah, it actually still takes a while. Can we just get a shadow?
I know, that's what I'm saying.
I just realized he still has 10,000. Alright, I'll hit two.
Just blade. Just blade.
I don't have any more blades for you.
Yeah, I don't have
any. Just blade and blaze.
Yeah, you might as well hit two, Nate.
Like, Nate, can you blade and just drag? Actually, I'm free. Is that a town?
No.
Yeah, Storm Tower.
You could use ice balls, I know that.
Is this enchanted?
Should I just blade again? Yeah.
Whatever you got, boy.
Why is my dragon? I literally discarded my enchant, so now my dragon won't have an enchant. All right.
Sorry, just
make a better kill. Wait, I just saw one of those sharks in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Did he have?
They basically put mounts in the background.
Wait, did he have the gear on though?
Yeah.
Oh, he does. Wow.
First man arrays from the bazaar or the bazaar, the crown shop as well.
It's kind of weird that he has. Like the saddle though. Unless he's like Poseidon's mount.
It's calling out to you, dude. Oh look, there's a sea turtle too. What? You know what? Ashley just took two blades.
There he is. There he goes.
It's only gonna take one of your blades. I don't know which one.
No, it took two. It's
gonna take because you bladed? Yeah.
I bladed twice. Oh my god, bud.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Oh, RIP 45. God. Unenchanted fire dragon? This is bad.
Like, that's not.
Just use it.
Is this gonna be garbage? Yeah.
Could you use it though? Yeah.
I kinda have to.
Do you lose anything by doing it? No.
Pips.
Yeah, true.
All I have after this is a meteor.
They got all the mounts swimming. The mana ray too.
Just crit.
I mean, could you just crit?
Yes.
Wow.
Does Nate do more damage than me somehow? Yeah.
Like, hit Nick. Hit whenever you can.
800 around? He just does this so I can kill him.
You realize I was unenchanted too, just because I crit. It was good.
Alright, I'll frog next regard. Who's this guy?
Proud.
About time, bud.
And Poseidon's dead.
Overall, horrible dungeon.
Overall, not the best.
Laying that truth down there, Nick, huh?
I mean, are you gonna get something good? Probably.
Laying down that truth.
We don't really need anything good, I mean.
Well, he gives the best gear for your guys.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick! Laying that truth.
Wait, is there a chest in here?
I don't know.
How is there a chest? But there has to be.
Oh, there's no chest.
I just got boots.
How is there a chest? I got the boots. The darkest depths. Are these even good?
They kind of.
They don't even give universal resist.
No, they're bad, bro.
Yeah, I will be kind and merciful to you, brave navigator. No.
Return
to Silenus and tell him to write a song to.
Oh no, I just got Sander's gear. Okay, never mind.
Thumbnail picking here, boys.
I like how there's a Tartarus chest, but not an Alania chest. Like, that just shows that they don't care. Like, no one cares about Alania. Like, RIP, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm
taking literally a thumbnail.
I'm sorry, Alania, but no one cares.
That's rough.
Sorry, Poseidon. No one likes you.
Stop, I need a trash here.
Kind of mean, Nate, to be honest.
This trident's pretty cool, though.
Are you at Silenus?
No.
I mean, is that his chair right there?
Does he sit in that chair?
How can he even sit when he's in water? Because he's probably, he's a god. I mean,
he's a god.
He's a god.
I see a bright new day for you, wizard. You have completed the second trial of the Immortal Games. Few indeed have come this far.
Wasn't so bad.
Bow your head and let me name you the valorous Silver Archon. It is well
earned. I haven't done this dungeon in a while.
We will meet again, I am sure.
Yeah, there's no reason to redo it.
When I'm ready for a true challenge.
When I'm ready for a true challenge.
Yeah, Tartarus said it. It's actually a challenge.
I mean, could you probably do it right now? Yeah.
Probably.
Would you want to do it right now?
No. let me put on the badge real quick. Valorous.
I'm almost 71 from that.
Same, Nate. We'll definitely get that next Ep in Zafari when we wrap up the Watertown. But other than that, team, that will do it for us today for Atlantia. Thank you, Nick, for joining us. That team, if you've enjoyed, please leave a like. It's always appreciated. Subscribe if you haven't already. Stay up to date with more walkthrough videos. And other than that, team, take care, and we'll see you all next time.